How it is for you to be in the middle of the children?
Yes, I feel like a child when I come in to the school and so on, because they are all the time happy, they all the time want to play. More or less this is a lifestyle, the style that we would like to be all the life, not only when you are children. So that is very nice to come to the school and to play and to enjoy some sport or some handball with them.
How important is to promote such campaign in schools for the future of the Romanian handball?
I think it's very important, especially in this type of country where handball is a national sport and everybody knows everything about handball. You have a very big tradition in handball, and I think it's very important the federation and also the clubs do this type of promotion inside the school to expand the sport life and the handball life in all the citizens.